Let's pretend we're going to the grocery store today. Let's get in our car. Okay, I think we're here. What grocery store should we go to today?
The market.
The market. Let's go to the market. And inside the market, I found some corn. And I want to make a silly rhyme about corn today. So I need to think of a word that rhymes with corn.
Corn.
Listen to the silly rhyme that I can come up with corn and horn. There was corn, beeping a horn, at the store. There was corn, beeping a horn, at the corner grocery store. I'm going to put the corn in our basket because we're going to buy some corn today. Maya, come on up. Maya found some grapes. What can we think of to rhyme with grapes? What about a grape that rolled off the shelf? What would happen to the grape that rolled off the shelf? He would get a
scrape.
A grape that had a scrape at the grocery store? There was a grape who had a scrape at the store. There was a grape who had a scrape at the corner grocery store.
The store.
Good job.